Hey YouTube, what's up everybody? This is your homeboy 7.4. I got water in this trash bag here. I saw it on a prison documentary where inmates would do like curls with it. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's probably about 30 pounds here. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And then we're going to do back behind the net. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. I tell you what, this is really effective. I done this the other night. And if you don't have weights at home, you know, you want to lift weights, get you 2 trash bags. Put one in the other. Use some water. Make sure you don't make it where it has a hole in the bag. You don't want water everywhere. If you're a kid and you want to try this at home, if you're poor, don't have the money to go to a gym, you don't have money to go to the store and buy you some weights, get trash bags. Fill it up with water. Make sure you don't make a mess with the trash bags with the water in it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 30 sets there. We're gonna do 10 sets. So that's it. I never been to prison. I don't want to go to prison. But I've seen people, I've heard stories where people, I have another friend that told me he was inside once and he said he seen where they would get water, they put them in trash bags because the other prisons didn't have weights in the yard and stuff. So the only way they can get big was by emphasizing. 30 pounds. You can fill it up as much as you want. You know, you fill it up to the top, that's what you think you can lift. I know I could probably lift a little bit more than what I normally do. But I don't want water over my floor. Four, Plus, this is like a four-person workout, you know, it's like a four-person workout, you know, on top of if you don't have a gym. So they said in the first video, you don't have a gym to train in, so they get some water bags, get some trash bags filled up with water, as much as you can in there. You do it really heavy, make sure it's three bags. Say if there's two, you don't want water all over the place. But if you do this, try to do it outside. But I'm doing it inside. But since I don't have a whole lot of water in it.
Yeah.
5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. We're on 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. We're on 10. Last set. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. And when you're done with the weight, when you want to empty the water out, all you do is go over to your sink. Puncture a big hole in it. Let the water out that way. I tell you what, there you have it, folks. Your own throwaway weight dumbbell. You throw away weights, and they're real cheap too. You can go to the Dollar General, Walmart, get it for like $3 in a box. So I'm all ready. Look at that. Look at that. I already got a good pump from it. Tell you what, I mean, those people on the inside, they know how they're doing it. I mean, look at, I'll name some YouTubers, like Sean G, he's one of them, he does calisthenics, Big Boy, he does calisthenics and weights, Moses Cuevas, I think his name is. He does calisthenics, weights, you know, uses anything that he can find and put it into a workout. Who else is another good one? I don't know if he's been to prison or not. The Darnest 123 YouTuber. He's really good at, you know, emphasizing into whatever it might be, into the workout. That's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to emphasize on what I can do, even with weights, water bag weights, even with real weights, even with calisthenics, even with the martial arts that I do. You know, I'm always trying different ways of training, trying to incorporate it into my way of training. And, I mean, I learn from everybody online. I'm not gonna say I'm the perfect human being, which I'm not. There's only one person that's perfect, it's God himself. But like I said, do that, and that was probably about, I want to say about a 35-minute workout. Basically, I've done an hour in the basement, you know, working on techniques. I made 3 videos, you know, that took me an hour to do, but I got an hour workout in while doing it. So, but like I said, try that. Let me know in the comments what you think of the workout. Hit the like, hit the subscribe, hit the bell notification, hit all on the bell, you'll get every one of my videos. I done that last night. My arms are still a little pumped from it last night. I mean, which I done on the last night's workout, I done the bent over rows with it. I might do that in another video. I'm trying to figure out real effective ways to work out with just trash bags, to kind of like, I've seen them where, I've seen one YouTuber, I mean not even one YouTuber, but one prison video where, they got trash bags and they tied bags of water on the end of a broomstick and they tied them up really good, put tape around it and everything, make sure it didn't leak or none. They filled it up so big, but they use it as a bench. They use it as a bench, plus they use it to do curls with as well. So I don't know a whole lot about stuff like that, but I mean, what I've seen on YouTube and stuff, what I've seen on videos that people post about how they do things on the inside of prison, and plus what I've been told by my friends that went to prison. So, what I've heard stories and what they have told me on what they did to pass the time and everything, you know, that's what they did. And they build them, they made it past the time and build up their bodies, but they also teared up their bodies too while they were. So, it's good and the bad, just on how you put it. But there is no good thing about prison whatsoever. My friends will tell you that. And so if you stay on the right and narrow path, and you'll never go to prison. That's the only thing I can think of. Like I said, I done this last night. I'm so sore from it last night. I should be used to it, but it's a new type of routine, a different way of routine. I like the gripping on it, because I can get the full grip range of motion, and I can grip it better. Then, whether dumbbells are good form, but, it's like I said, it's just something new, something different, you know, nothing spectacular. It's an old way of training. Like I said, you know, I learned it from a friend. He called it the prison weightlifting workout, but I called it the hood workout, the ghetto workout, because that's all they used was stuff like that to emphasize. Especially if you don't have more money to go to a gym and you want to get in shape, get big, you know, get buff, and, you know, that's a one way of doing it. That's one way of doing it. 7Donna4 signing out. Train hard, train smart, and I'll see you in the next video. But you always got to have the mind and determination. Stay fit. Stay in shape. That's all I'm saying. Peace.